I've received word via the interwebs that there's a wild bee dog on the loose. Let's go get that pizza. You'll have to excuse my stamina issues. I'm recovering from a slight nipple injury from earlier. I think I see something moving in the brushes. There he is. It's beautiful. He's on the move, let's go! He's a fast little bugger. Usually he runs around in the nutty with his old fella hanging out. Looks like he's got some trunks this time. All right. We're going into the woods. We gotta be very quiet. All right, gotta keep very quiet. I got my rifle with my tranquilizer darts right here. Look at him, mate. He's hideous. All right, don't crack a fat one. I'm gonna go wrestle him down with my bare hands. Let's give it a barrel. He's on the move. Where did he go? She'll be apples, mate. He may be as cunning as a dunny rat, but I've had about 5 pints of amber fluid in me and I'm good to go all night. Yeah.
My God, it's alive, be not it! I got you, mate!
Get up!
Follow him! Let's get the rifle. Blow his crack head off.
I got you now, suckers.
That cocky ankle bite is tricksy. We're on the move. We're being very quiet. He's a tricksy little bastard, and he runs as if he's got something up his crack.
Sir, you're army crawling.
I know that.
Wouldn't it be kind of insufficient in the middle
it's
of an open field?
It's for dramatic effect. That's why I'm the one with the rifle,
hey, you don't
and
have
you
to,
have the
hey,
survival
hey,
camera,
you don't
right?
I'll push you, okay?
Yourself, stand still.
You don't deserve
like a whole lever.
Get away from me. Give me the- Corky bastard. Alright, let's bag and tag the little clacker. The door, Chives. What we finally got. That was some adventure, eh, Chives?
Got that right, sir.
What do you think, little butt? Where in the corky f*** is he?